Here you go, craftsman. This time we have your old chisel.
Yes, yes, thank you very much. That is my old chisel. Now I can go back to work. I'm so happy.
Craftsman, because you are so honest and didn't take the gold chisel or the wine covered with gems, we are going to reward you by turning your old chisel into a magic one.
Ta-da! With this magic chisel, everything you carve will become real.